I mean, so we might want to have that up, actually. Because, look at this.
Hey, Chris.
She's a natural.
I just put up.
All you guys look so psyched right now that I have you out here making a movie.
First time I met Amir, I was in Belgium. I was shocked. I didn't know what to do. I even tried to become friends with him, like we could be twin brothers or something. But one of two things happen when you find one of your mirrors. You either envy or you pity them.